If you want to respond to a teacher's question, you have to first go to the classwork tab. Look for the question that you're trying to answer. It should have a question mark icon on it. Click on it. Once it opens up, you're going to see three different locations to respond. You actually want to make sure you plug it into the your answer section at the top right, and then submit it. If you submit it in any other location, it will not be marked as turned in.